Here we have a green rainforest jasper from Queensland. Now, a bit of a debate in the geological world. Melody, who did a lot of scientific research when she wrote her books many years ago, called this green rhyolite. But I've had geologists come into the shop saying, no, it's definitely not a rhyolite. It is a jasper. In fact, it's a brecciated jasper. You can see a lot of agate or chalcedony in gaps.